How's it going, everyone? Raw here, and today I'm going to be bringing you an awesome video. And holy shit, you can see that there's some juicy, juicy news and some awesome, awesome guns coming, new characters, there's new vehicles, there's awesome things coming, guys. And I'm so excited, you know, I'm so, so excited for this new Warzone map, the new update, the 1980 Verdansk. You know, that's going to be absolutely amazing. As you can see here, we're going to zoom in on all these things and we're going to go through each one and just give you my feedback. You know, like, I love COD, I love this, I love Warzone. You know, this is gas right now. We've got some actual very, very cool weapons coming to Cold War and Warzone. You know, it's going to be absolutely cracked. So let's jump into this. As you can see, and we're going to zoom in right now. Let me just do this. As you can see at the top left, we'll start from there. We can see the new multiplayer maps that are coming here. You got Yamato. This map looks like the World War II map. If you guys did play the game mode War, this looks like that from this angle here. Maybe I'm wrong, but if you guys know exactly what it is, then let me know. But that looks sick. It looks really good. We've got Diesel, which is going to be a 6v6 and a 2v2 map, which looks really cool. The legendary standoff from Black Ops 2 is making its return, which is absolutely nuts. You know, this map was legendary in Black Ops 2. So much history went down in this map, you know, for the esports side. It's so good. And then we've also got a multi-team map as well, which you can see here, called Duga. Now, the new multiplayer maps, Sticks and Stones, is making its return. You know, a classic party mode. You can see the multi-team elimination is going to be coming in mid-season, which as well. That sounds really cool. New score streak is the strafe run. You know, this thing is a badass, you know, kind of like awesome strafe run. You know, it really just wipes out a whole, you know, map from one side to another. You know, it's got a huge radius, so it's a very, very good, powerful one. That's awesome. As you can see here, there's going to be the new Warzone map update. As I said, 1980 Verdansk is what is coming. I'm excited to jump into that. You know, there's going to be so much things to explore. New Easter eggs, new guns, new areas. Yes, there's going to be similar areas, but it's still going to be new. It's still going to feel good, so that's awesome. A fresh new map. Hunt for Adler, the new event. That's awesome. So we move over now for zombies and stuff. You can see the new outbreak region. It's Duga. You've got the toxic growth, which is a new field upgrade. So if you guys are into your zombies, you know, obviously you get through, you go through all your different stuff. This is something that I don't really know much about, but it sounds awesome, so that's really cool. New outbreak vehicles, you can see here. We've got the cargo truck, and we've also got the FAV, which is kind of like a dune buggy-ish kind of thing. But at the bottom, guys, underneath, you can see the PPSH has made a return. The legendary PPSH from the original World War. You know, that gun was absolutely amazing. I'm sure it's made its return again in later Call of Duty's. I just can't remember which one, but it definitely has made a return. But PPSH, god tier. I wonder how good it will play in Warzone. I'm excited. As you see here, it's a new sniper, the Swiss K31. Looks absolutely amazing. Love that. The ballistic knives are coming to Warzone. You know, that's going to be absolutely nuts. We've got a baseball bat. It's going to be coming. We've got a new pistol, which is called the AMP 63. Looks absolutely badass. And we've also got the Carve 2, which looks like a FAMAS kind of shape, but it's going to hit hard. It looks like it's going to hit harder. It's got that big, beefy kind of look to it, so that's awesome as well. We're going to zoom in a little bit more, and we've got some characters we need to look at. We've got Knight, which looks really cool. We've got Wraith, as you see, you know, right there. She's there on the screen as well. She looks awesome. Now we've got Captain Price. Finally coming to Warzone and also to Call of Duty. And we've got Antonov, which looks really cool as well. Season 3 Reloaded, baby. There's going to be new limited time modes, rewards, and many, many more. Mid-season event as well, which you can see down there, but they haven't really told us anything. But this is it, man. Season 3 is coming. It is coming April the 22nd. Only 3 days away, guys, which is going to be absolutely amazing. I'm so excited. I'm definitely going to be getting loads of content out when it does arrive, and I hope you did enjoy this video. But guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you did enjoy this little update video and obviously going over the new season. If you did enjoy this video, hit that like button and subscribe, and I'll speed you guys in the next video. Peace out.